six worst foods for those with high uric acid, and also the six best. Which foods will you avoid? Which ones will you not consume? And which foods will you include in your diet? Because they are good for those who have high uric acid. But I've heard that food has nothing to do with uric acid. Lies. It does indeed. You can often control it by making good choices, and you can also make it worse, increasing uric acid even more with your diet. As a matter of fact, most of the time, uric acid increases due to a kidney malfunction, known as kidney failure, when the kidneys lose function. This is the main cause of increased uric acid. There are other causes like genetic alteration, for example, but they are more rare. Let's jump right into the video then. What's the first food you're going to exclude from your diet? The ones that increase the most. I'm going to start with the worst ones, and then I'm going to talk about the best ones. There is scientific evidence for this. So here are the six worst. Number one, processed meats like salami, copa, and even turkey breast. Cold cuts like ham and salamito. You'll need to cut out of your diet because processed meats can really raise your uric acid levels. They have a high sodium concentration, which is also bad. It can cause high blood pressure, for instance. And they also have preservatives like nitrates and nitrites, which have been proven to increase the risk of bowel cancer, colorectal cancer, for example, and stomach cancer. You should avoid processed meats. If possible, cut them out of your diet. Number two, the second type of food that you should avoid, these foods also drastically raise your uric acid levels. One of the biggest increase comes from organ meats, like liver, kidney, gizzard, intestines, and tripe. Who likes tripe? So you have to avoid it if you have high uric acid levels. You should also, if possible, cut these foods out of your diet. Ah, but I've heard that the liver is healthy, that it has a lot of vitamins and nutrients. Yes, but I am speaking specifically to anyone who has high uric acid. If you eat liver, your uric acid will increase a lot, as will other internal organs. Number three, sweetened beverages, sodas, juice boxes, and fructose syrup drinks are terrible for those with high uric acid. I'm going to include in item number three, refined sugar, but not just that. That sugar crystal, for example. But also brown sugar, it also raises uric acid, this type of sugar that you add, the added sugar. You should avoid it. Exclude it from your diet. I'm sure you won't miss it, and it'll still do a darn good for your diet. For example, do you put some type of sugar in your coffee? Or if you do this, try taking it out gradually. Make a reduction gradually. You won't miss it, and eventually, you won't be able to drink a sweetened drink again. This happened to me, and it also happens with several people. How do you drink coffee? Do you add sugar or not? Write here in the comments. If you can't. Many people ask about sweeteners. Sweeteners don't increase uric acid, so they're okay to use, especially if you opt for natural sweeteners like stevia or even xylitol. Doing good for your health, these sweeteners have no connection with cancer, and these things that people say, well, you can consume it in a very calm way, but the ideal is not to consume anything. Make a bitter coffee, like me, number four. Alcoholic beverages like beer, whiskey, vodka, all alcoholic beverages. You should exclude from your diet, from your menu, if you have high uric acid. Not only because of that, but focusing specifically here, they increase uric acid a lot. It's also one of the things that worsens uric acid the most. In the old days, beer was the villain. Everyone used to say, oh, you can't drink beer. But then people wouldn't change it for another alcoholic drink, and the uric acid remained high. So all alcoholic drinks are bad for uric acid. Number five, and this is a big prank, a big prank. I've seen it many times in practice, talking to patients. People get some information, take out the guts, remove the alcoholic beverages, but the uric acid still increases. Why? Because there is a category of seafood such as shrimp, oysters, salmon, the fish. Some fish also greatly increase uric acid. But these mussels, lobster, also significantly increases uric acid. and the person substitutes thinking it was healthy, which is one of the biggest mistakes, maybe the biggest mistake for people, increasing uric acid, replacing other things with fish and seafood, because they increase it a lot. But isn't salmon healthy? It's very healthy. It has omega-3. It's a source of protein. But if you are taking care of your uric acid, you have to remove it from your diet. Then it's a balancing act. It will definitely increase your uric acid a lot. Number 6, red meats, such as game meats, for example, are notorious for increasing uric acid. But red meat increases it. Ah, but if I eat chicken, it's much better than eating red meat. I heard that chicken also increases uric acid. Yes, it slightly increases, but you'll still need to eat something. I will share with you the best options, but know that switching from red meat to chicken is beneficial. If your uric acid is high, and what are the 6 best foods that can help in your diet to control uric acid? Before I reveal the 6, if you're finding this video useful and like the information, hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel. Click subscribe and enable notifications so you'll receive alerts whenever I post new content. This is very important, even for the video to be distributed. They are seeing that this information can help thousands of people. The first food you can include in your diet if you have high uric acid is milk and dairy products. Of course, if you don't have lactose intolerance or aren't allergic to milk. So skimmed milk, low-fat yogurt, cheese for example, is a good choice, as well as a source of protein, and will help you if you have high uric acid. Number 2, berries. Berries have anthocyanin. This substance is studied for helping improve uric acid levels. So strawberries, cherries. There's a very interesting study with cherry juice because anthocyanin can help. So berries are also worth including in your diet. Number 3, eggs. Oh, but I've also heard that eggs increase uric acid, but it's the same with chicken. Eggs are an excellent food even for those who have increased uric acid. Up to 2 eggs per day is a safe amount for anyone with high uric acid. It won't raise your uric acid levels and it comes with a number of other benefits. As a source of protein, eggs can strengthen your immune system, power up your muscles, improve memory, and even enhance your vision. So eggs are an excellent alternative for those watching their uric acid levels. You may have to limit other sources of protein like fish and red meat. Eggs can also help you fulfill your daily protein requirements. Another interesting tip, though I won't be adding it to our list, is about water. One study found that people who drank 8 200 milliliter glasses of water per day, or 1 liter and 600 milliliters, had lower uric acid levels. So it may be worth checking out your water intake. Are you staying hydrated? Of course, some people have medical restrictions on fluid intake. If you have any kind of kidney issue, you may have to limit your fluid intake. But in general, it's great to up your water consumption. I drink at least 2.5 liters of water daily. This can be especially helpful for those with raised uric acid. Another question is about apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is also widely studied in this issue of uric acid. There is no robust scientific proof for me to tell you here. I'm not going to include it in our list either, but know that it might help. I'm saying might because I'm not sure. There are a lot of studies looking at why this could happen, and there's a suspicion that it may be because of malic acid. Well, here's the tip. And number 4, coffee. Coffee has also been associated with lower uric acid levels because the kidneys can increase uric acid excretion. It also has a substance called chlorogenic acid, which can help with this uric acid issue. I talked about coffee before, unsweetened coffee. So here's the tip again. And what is the dose of coffee? Up to 3 cups per day of 200 milliliters. 600 milliliters of coffee is a pretty good dose. Or 3 shots of espresso, which would be roughly equivalent to 3 cups of coffee. Coffee also contains many antioxidant polyphenols. It's a great food. I'm a huge fan of coffee. Number 5, nuts like walnuts, chestnuts. They're excellent because they're sources of zinc and magnesium. Studies have shown that people who consumed zinc and magnesium had adequate intake of these nutrients, had lower levels of uric acid. That's really interesting. I love them too. I like cashews. And you? And number 6, the last food that can help you with this uric acid issue is citrus fruits. There's a study with pineapple because of the bromelain, which can also help lower uric acid levels. But other fruits, such as lemon, passion fruit, and acerola, are also good for people with uric acid. What about the fructose in citrus fruits? Won't that hurt? No, fructose does not hurt your body. What hurts is excess fructose. But in fruits, you'll find many vitamins, minerals, and nutrients that help you improve your health. They can even improve uric acid levels. On a scale of 0 to 10, what rating would you give this video? If it's 10, I'll make more videos like that. Also, write in the comments which city you're talking about. I'm talking about Porto Alegre. What part of the world do you belong to? Now I'm going to leave a recommendation for you to watch. It's a video where I told you 13 facts about coffee that I'm sure you don't know. It's important. Whether you drink coffee or not, you'll be surprised to learn this information. You'll find it in this video. A hug. See you next time.